My name is Colleen, and I'm here to do a, I don't know if you want to call it a haul, but this is my first Temu unwrapping. So, yeah, let's get on with it. First thing, I got this in an order or a bag I got yesterday in the mail. My birthday's coming up this month. I won't say how old I am, but anyways, I was shopping for maybe, you know, like a dress up shirt for that day or evening or whatever I'm gonna do. But this is the first one. It's an off shoulder fancy. Oh, and I'm gonna have a try on after I show these things off. It's a V-neck dress-up shirt, and it's off the shoulder, but I will try it on. It looks nice, and the most of all, what impressed me, it's not see-through. I like the, doesn't feel wet, and the fabric feels nice, so yes, I'm looking forward to trying it on. Second shirt is, let me go back up, hold on. Okay, second shirt, because I grew up in the 80's. That's when I graduated. I can see which year. Wanted to wear this. I might wear this for my birthday. My birthday dress up suit. But I love it. The material doesn't feel yucky. And oh, this and the other shirt was 2X. Because I gotta lose a little weight. I got too comfortable over the winter. Okay. Next bag. It's a big bag. It's a big bag. I was kind of disappointed that it wasn't a orange Temu bag, but you know, maybe if I get lucky further down the road, I might get one. Hint, hint. Okay, let's open this big boy up and see what's in here. It's, I know it's more clothes. Oh, and for you that don't know what Temu is an online shopping site that you can, it has almost anything for a good reasonable price. That's why I love it. Like clothes and toys and gardening stuff and makeup and jewelry and what else? Excuse me, I'm a little bit nervous, so if my voice sounds shaky once in a while, that's why. But anyways, yeah, this is my debut. But anyways, let's open this. Anyways, yes, say first, I like these because I saw these, Erin, hey everybody, all these on one of her hauls, and I liked them from the beginning, and I will try them on and show you. Their slides. I wear a size 8. I could use that for something later if I give friend mail or something. Get the other one. See, I wanted the Temu pack. I like them. I like them. They fit. Sorry for, like I said, this is my first time shooting, so I will get better in the future, but I like these. They fit. They're good for the summer. Yes. I'm already looks. Oh, so awesome. One of a kind. No, nobody else will be wearing these around here. Okay, next. Oh, I forgot the price. Sorry. The price is $5.38. And the next one is some jeans. Funny. They feel like the real jeans. Oh, there's the famous moisture wicker. I got them in 2X. I won't try them on right here, but wow, they're long. I'm 5'9" and they reach to my feet, but yes, I will try these on. Gee, they look gargantuan. I'm laughing at myself. I don't mean to offend anybody. My favorite activity was walking, you know, stepping. So I gotta get back to doing that. This winter I didn't do much of it, but I gotta get back to walking. So, see? Okay. I love those. Next is... some more shoes! Okay. I'll take these one. I was gonna wear my slides, but so I'll take these one. But, just to save on time and messing around with the video and stuff, I'll show these off and then I'll try them on with the outfit. Wow. Hold on. I don't know, kind of concerned if they're gonna fit. I did get, hold on, I have the price. I did get 8.5, but they kind of look small. I like them because one of my favorite colors is purple. That's why I got them. But like I said, they have a plastic thing in there. Like I said, I'll have a try on when I try on all the other stuff. Okay, and then those were $19.98. Okay, next in the bag. is, oh yes, I remember. This is a, it was saying it was a jean shirt, but I'm taking it more like a jean jacket. Or maybe it is a jean jacket. Wow, that's a big bag. I can really put my trash together now. Oh, and I'm not just throwing trash everywhere. I'm gonna put it all together. Wow. And it's long. It's like it goes to mid-thigh. It has buttons. But anyways, yes, see, it's got the distressed look. I like that. I wanted a spring jacket. I have a denim jacket, but it's, I've had it a while, and so I wanted to give myself a new one. But yeah, I'll try it on at the end. I like it. Oh, and this is a 2X. 2X. I like that. It's like real denim, you know? Maybe it is. I didn't really look at the... But it's like real denim. It's not fake or plasticky or polyester or any other materials. It's real denim. Just like the jeans. And this, it was... I think it was a lightning deal. Sorry for the noise. It was a lightning deal. Remember when they kind of say, hurry up, hurry up, buy it. It's gonna almost gone. And I like the way it looks. So, but this is like a wrap. And it doesn't feel gross. It feels nice and soft. Ooh. It does smell funny. Ooh, pretty. That's what my youngest granddaughter says. Ooh, pretty. Oh, goodness. Look. It's like it's a wrap. I could try this on my skin. Sorry. Sorry for my amateur videoing. Oh, my gosh. You put this with the... a nice cami or something. Oh my gosh, this is beautiful. Wow. This is beautiful. Wear it with the cami. See, look at, wow. I love it. This is in the 2X too. See? Wow. Hope it's used my arms. I love it. Okay. Next. Okay. Am I sure there's nothing in there? Yeah, I didn't. Hopefully I didn't show my address. And this stuff. Oh, I didn't know I got it. Okay, these are... my wrap's too small for that. Those. And these are... earrings. pretty. But I thought these would be, I thought these would be bigger, but hopefully you can see my amateur video. But I will be putting these on too. Anyways, they look like little hearts. Last two things. And this, I know what this is. It's the mascara. I thought I liked the way it was on. I'm not saying it wrong. Only it's an eyeshadow palette by Belly Net. Reversal Star Smoky Eyeshadow. Ooh. I love these colors. Now we'll try them. I mean, like, not on try them, but I will be wearing them. I'm pretty confident in their makeup. Yes. Okay, thanks for being patient with me, and now it's gonna be the try-on. They said, make sure you look straight at the camera, so I'm looking straight at the camera now and not looking at myself. Okay, this is the off-sleeve 2X shirt. It's kind of big. I'm sorry if my bra is showing, but it's kind of big, but I'm sure if I wash it once, I know it'll shrink. These are the pants. They're not 2X, they're 4X. And they fit me lengthwise. I love them. And this is a shawl. This is how it looks. I think it's really beautiful. It's good workmanship. I think it's good. Oh, and this is an unsponsored Temu haul. I didn't want to say haul because it's not that much stuff. But look how beautiful it is. And the shoes, look at the shoes. Ooh. I thought they'd be too small. Oh, and this, and the soles are real. They're not plastic or anything. They're real soles. So I love it. Don't you love it? We're rocking it. I'm from the 80's. I love it. Isn't this a great outfit? I think so. And look at this. I love it. Yes. I love this haul. Hopefully I will get to do more. Ta-ta for now, guys. See you later.